A Colorado State Representative Richard Holtorf has been reprimanded by the state's House Speaker for calling a colleague, quote, buckwheat during a floor debate. It's not clear who Holtorf directed the remarks towards during a debate Wednesday. He first claimed he used it as a term of endearment before apologizing. House Speaker Alec Garnett said discriminatory remarks, whether intentionally launched or carelessly said, have absolutely no place in this House. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.